Almost 40 years ago, tragedy occurred in Bellevue and in rural Sarpy County. Many of you have vivid memories of that event. I think today is about remembering those boys, their family, friends, and loved ones, and all those that were touched by what happened. I've always believed it's important that we never forget and that we learn from this. I also want to thank the county board, if it wasn't for their resolution about a year and a half ago, or over a year and a half ago, we would not be able to put a memorial downstairs that you're going to see in a little while here.